this is me and Buckrell. This is Chris. Ooh. It looks like it's going to go to a fifth. Nice one, Liam. Almost 2 points away from the match. The score is 7-6 for Liam. An exciting game.
It was getting worse.
Yeah. Did you make it to your sister's?
That worked out well, didn't it?
Yeah,
I thought
it was going to.
Got to 6 o'clock, I thought.
Yeah. And here we have Angela Chapman. This is a college sport competitor that I know from running a college sport competition. Abbey Lestrange from St. Mary's. Is just starting to wind up here, but Abby's a great little player from the college sport competition. So the score is 13-12 now to Angela. Game 14-12. Angela's up 2-0. We've got Wellington. This is Liam here. Hey, Wellington, playing in the boys. Good little player. And Liam Buckrell, 8 years old, up and coming star. Scores 7-6. To Wellington, one game up. Of Danny McPhee, was a player back in the days of Linton, Shane Augustine, that era.